Hi, this is Mary Circle and I'm Naila Sayed here with the latest updates in healthcare. The CSIR and CMERI Durgapur, in a path-breaking development in the medical technology, unveiled its indigenously developed mechanical ventilator using motorized bellow on the 3rd of June 2020. The CSIR and CMERI, hand-in-hand with healthcare professionals, can revolutionize ventilator development capabilities of the nation. With a single day record of 269 cases, Assam's COVID-19 tally crossed the 1800 mark on Wednesday. State Health Minister Mr. Himanta Biswa Sarma reportedly said, "The breaching 1600, 1700 and 1800 marks during a single day, the state reached the total of 1830 cases by recording 158 new cases in the evening, 51 in the afternoon and 60 in the morning." According to the latest data, Mumbai stands with 41,099 cases, Delhi with 20,834 coronavirus patients, and Chennai, which is rapidly becoming a hotspot with 15,766 COVID positive cases, accounts for the 40% of the total cases, as declared yesterday by 2 a.m. The World Health Organization's Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus said that the World Health Organization will resume its trial of hydroxychloroquine for potential use against the coronavirus after those running the study briefly stopped giving it to new patients over health concerns. The number of fatalities due to coronavirus in Maharashtra has increased by 122 on Wednesday, the highest number of deaths in a single day, including 49 from the worst-hit Mumbai, making the death toll to rise to 2,587, the health department mentioned. The number of cases increased from 2,560 to 74,860. The Delhi government has said that all asymptomatic patients coming to Delhi by air, train or bus will need to be home quarantined themselves for 7 days. That's all for today. For more updates, log on to medicircle.in. Good day and stay healthy.